Since the 1980s, in an effort to promote the defense industry, Korea launched the K-200 Infantry Fighting Vehicle series based on the American M113 armored vehicle. However, this vehicle is only equipped with weak firepower, thin armor, inferior to the North Korean BMP-1. So in 2003, Seoul decided to spend $77 million to develop the all-new K21 series, making it one of the best infantry fighting vehicles in the world. K21 is part of South Korea's major effort in building modern combat vehicles. The manufacturer Doosan DST started developing the K21 in 1999. The prototype was completed in 2003. Mass production and commissioning began in 2009. The K21 chassis is constructed entirely out of aluminum with certain parts, like hatches, made of fiberglass, reducing the weight of the vehicle and enabling it to travel at higher speeds without bulky and powerful engines. The K21 is lighter comparing with most modern IFVs. It is known that front arc provides protection against 30mm armor-piercing rounds. All round protection is against 14.5mm armor-piercing rounds. Vehicle is also fitted with automatic fire suppression and NBC protection systems. The K21 can be also fitted with active protection system, similar to that used on the South Korean K2 Black Panther main battle tank. The K21 is armed with a two-man turret, armed with a 40mm gun capable of firing APF-SDS, high explosive, smoke, and multi-purpose ammunitions. The auxiliary weapon is a 7.62mm machine gun. The K21 also carries two indigenously developed anti-tank guided weapon launchers. Overall, the K21 has significant anti-armor capability. It can easily defeat enemy armored personnel carriers and infantry fighting vehicles, even also poses significant threat to main battle tanks. The fire control system is able to spot and track targets as far away as 6,000 meters away and identify them from up to 3,000 meters away. Identify friend or foe sensors are also present. The vehicle also has hunter-killer capabilities with a separate commander's sight and gunner's sight, which can detect both ground and aerial targets. The sights are designed by Samsung Thales. The commander of the vehicle also has the ability to override the command to take control of the turret and gun from the gunner. The K21 is able to carry a total of 9 passengers and 3 more vehicle's crew members. With a better management system, the vehicle crew and passengers inside the vehicle can be instantly notified about the environment around them, improving their situational awareness. A screen is installed inside the passenger compartment, which provides various data from the battlefield management system. The vehicle is mounted with an external CCD camera, and the passenger inside can survey the environment using the same screen. The K21 is equipped with a turbocharged Doosan D2840LXE V10 diesel engine with 840 horsepower. The vehicle can travel on both land and water. It can reach a top road speed of up to 70 km per hour, and on water is 7 km per hour. The range is 500 km. On water, this armored vehicle is propelled by its tracks. Currently, South Korea operates about 466 K21s. The average cost per unit is approximately $3.5 million. According to a valuation, K21 is not inferior to modern Western IFV models, such as M2 Bradley, Warrior, or CV90. So far, the K21 has not been as successful in the export market as expected, although its price is relatively cheap compared to the M2 Bradley or CV90.